And you're the first transgender contestant that they've had. That has already been transgender going on the show. Yeah. That's a huge, huge milestone for the show.
It was essential, not for to have me on, but to have someone who's trans from the get-go talking about it and just being about it. And
if you want to see more content just like this, go to Moovz and search under #queens. #queens.